Base hit up the middle. And Duffy with the knock. Schwindel coming in to score. And the Cubs have the lead. It's now 3-2. And Hat makes it to third.
Again, all of this coming after two quick outs, single, double, walk, single, and Duffy with his second knock today. Good try here by Tommy Edman, but just too much juice on that shot off the bat of Matt Duffy.